Update in late breaking news now. One man is recovering after being shot while walking near the Ralph Ellison Library at Northeast 23rd and MLK. The man was hit once in the arm and was taken to the hospital. You know, you can be one of the first to know when breaking news happens by signing up for our breaking news alerts. You can find it all at KOCO.com.